Application Programming Interface, or API, refers to the technical ability of software systems to talk to each other based on a partnership or agreement. And that's what OwnerRez can do on your behalf. Talk to channels like Vrbo and Airbnb and transmit your property, content, rates, rules, availability, and more. The channel will communicate back to OwnerRez with your booking and guest data as changes occur on the channel in real time. This video will walk you through the steps of setting up your API connection with Airbnb. Please see Setup Checklist Connect API Vrbo for specific instructions on setting up your Vrbo API integration. To API Connect with Airbnb, go to the Settings menu and click on the API Integrations option under the Channels section and click on Connect Airbnb. This will open Airbnb's website where you will be presented with a message asking you to connect Airbnb to OwnerRez. Make sure that you log into the account that you want to connect to OwnerRez. You'll see a list of permissions and functions. These permissions are needed by OwnerRez to manage your Airbnb account on your behalf. Select the I agree to the checkbox at the bottom and then click Allow. Airbnb will then redirect you back to OwnerRez. There is now an authorized connection in place between Airbnb and OwnerRez that the system will use to make updates. Click on the Instructions tab. In the Setup Instructions, item number one is to run the Tools Listing Quality Analyzer and fix any errors. You can do that by clicking directly on this link, selecting your properties, and clicking Analyze Listings. Item 2 provides a link to the Airbnb Setup and Connecting Support article. Click this link and follow the directions explained here as you go through the API connection process. Back on the Airbnb Channel page, click on the Properties tab in the middle of the page if it isn't showing already. This is the dashboard in OwnerRez for your Airbnb API integration. This page will show you the status of your properties, the Airbnb listings connected to them, and when OwnerRez and Airbnb last communicated. You will come back to this page on a regular basis to see what's going on and change global settings for your Airbnb API integration. Even though you are connected and authorized, you still need to configure some settings so that OwnerRez knows what to push to Airbnb for your account. On the Airbnb API dashboard page, click the Change button at the top. This will load a page full of settings that pertain only to the Airbnb API integration. The fields shown on this API settings page should be fairly intuitive based on their name and help text. However, if you need help understanding what you're seeing, please read our Airbnb API Rules and Settings article, which will guide you through the settings at both the global and property levels in more detail. Whatever you have set on the OwnerRez property will be pushed to Airbnb. You can change any of these settings at any time, so don't be worried about what to set up front. After you are connected to Airbnb and have configured basic rules and settings, you still need to map your properties so that OwnerRez knows which OwnerRez property corresponds with which Airbnb property. On the Airbnb API dashboard page, click the Change Property Mappings button under the Properties tab. Select the Connect Properties option from the dropdown. This will load a page showing all of your OwnerRez properties and some dropdown settings next to each one. The first dropdown will show all of your listings on Airbnb. Select the correct listing that goes with that OwnerRez property. The listing name may be different than the property name on OwnerRez. We show whatever Airbnb has on file for your listings. If there's no listing on Airbnb for a particular property, select the Create New Listing option at the top. This will tell OwnerRez to create a new listing on the fly when the mapping operation completes. The second dropdown shows the type of sync options available for the property. There are two options: Limited, only rates, surcharges, discounts, tax settings, availability and pricing rules, and availability will sync between Airbnb and OwnerRez for this property. Property content and cancellation policies will not be synced. Anything related to a booking, bookings, messages, special offers, quotes, reviews, etc., will also be synced. Everything, all property content, rates, rules, availability, quotes, bookings, and reviews, and anything else that can be synced will be synced between Airbnb and OwnerRez for this property. This is the recommended option. When you've configured all your property mappings, click the Save button at the bottom. Upon selecting Yes Overwrite, the system will store your mappings and then begin syncing with Airbnb under the covers. If you selected to create a new listing, that will happen as well. There's a lot to know about API integration. Please see ownerreservations.com/support/articles/channel-management-API-integrations for more info and answers to any questions you may have. Thanks for choosing OwnerRez.